It was a very cold day. Thomas and Daisy were staying in the shed, but Percy didn't return. Daisy, where is Percy?
I don't know, Thomas. Percy should be back.
Well, something must be wrong.
I'll go find out and see what's wrong.
As Thomas going to find Percy, he found him. Percy was stuck and derailed by the snowdrift. Cinders and ashes. Don't worry, Percy, I will get help.
Daisy, the diesel rail car, was still staying in the shed. She always been really useful.
Where's the top hat my taking specials?
As Daisy went down the line, there's an avalanche. The big mountain caused by the avalanche. Daisy felt pleased with herself until she saw the snowdrift ahead. She tried to stop, but the rails were very icy, and she crashed into the snowdrift. Poor Daisy was stuck. She was feeling freezing. Then Thomas arrived. He could see Daisy was stuck in the snow.
Bust my buffers. Don't worry, Daisy, I'll get you out.
That night, they always learned to Daisy about to be careful about the snow. But that's another story.